The Joy of Stealing, a Found Poem by Lars Johnson. Why the hatred of poetry? When its reading and making is like playing a black piano, stealing sugar from the castle, wearing the mask of God. An ancient Oriental myth teaches loss of poetry is loss of paradise. Its reading and making makes and unmakes and makes again the self and the world and the worlds. Its reading and making makes us all rebel gods, stealing fire, revealing the path to the lost garden, our first home.